Sorry for my audio not working last time. Save that for later. Nah, I don't need that. Actually, if there's only one, I'm just gonna use that. I thought there was two. Shit, wrong one. Save that for later. Wait. Oh, I have to put it on. Fuck me. I didn't know, what are these called again? I didn't know those guys went after cameras for you. That's good to know.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one's too tall! This one's too symmetrical! And now... what's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Look at you!
Oh, it's already exploded. Shit.
You alright? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off, Diamond. And head back. contact emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
Poro Silk, and down.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much her face sags. Scalpel.
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here.
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
It's always... first aid kits in that safe, I always forget. I just want to know how a regular splicer did that. Oh, I can't get anything from him. Move! Yeah, I'm not one of those Pizzagate fucks that like to sacrifice children for a little bit of power.
Flesh with stem versions of the dead cells. relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
I think I'm gonna get one of these. An Eve. Because I don't have a problem with health yet, not really. And I keep running out of Eve, so... pretty quickly. First aid kits everywhere compared to hypos. Oh, wait a second. Did I ever find one of those gene banks anywhere? Shit. That means I have to come all the way back, because I can't get in there. Fuck. Damn it. I can't get in there, because I don't think there's a way I can get it back from here. I haven't found a gene bank. It's weird that there's not one in the fucking medical pavilion. Weird.
You're ready now. Time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sister and the atom they carry.
Oh. What happened? I thought I had an exploding buff. Fuck. Use mostly guns this time around. Get them, turrets! Get them! Oh, well, there goes him. Ooh. He already killed him. Oh boy.
No!
Where you go? Come on. Nope, not me. Come on? Where'd you go? Shit. Where'd you go? Fuck. Come on. Is he seriously stuck? Because I've heard. Oh, come on. Yep, he's stuck. Okay, well. Oh! Come? What? He used to come down. It's because of her. She's blocking his way. Alright. There he goes. Ah, where's the door? Get him! Shoot him! Aww! Fuck you! Okay. Let's try that shit again. One day later. I don't think there's any explosives around here, but fuck it. Oh! Oh no! Go back that way! I panicked. Machine gun? Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Completely choked on the first time. All right.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
All right. Oh, let me go get something from the garden. Probably just get more health for now. Again. Oh, you fucker. I was actually waiting for you this time.
I don't want to hurt you, but sometimes...
Do it again. Once more. There you go. Oh, shit. Forgot about that last one. Yeah, I'm gonna check those boxes every time I kill a guy, and there's not gonna be anything in them. I do it every time. Okay. Making sure I got it right now.
Security alert reactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
I'm gonna switch out one of my powers for incinerate. Go get that. Go to the morgue. Back in the medical pavilion, and then I'll come back here. So I wanna get all the goodies that's in there. I think there's a tonic in there. And I'll probably do one more video after this, since I'm kind of slow getting these out, at least at the start.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Just a shout, he didn't like people. There you go. Give me a straight. Shit, I need one more, so... One more. There we go. I'll switch it back when I come back, so. Okay. What? I mean, I can come back, right? I hope so. I should be able to. Up.
Make it stop.
I love that raw.
We can see.
Shoot. Some money back too. I got most of my money back, I think. Oh boy. Wait, did my shot kill him or I don't know.
I'm your better. Nope. Run, darling! The medicine I need it now!
I need it now!
Come here now!
I whiffed two of those shots. Alright, well, that's where I'm gonna cut this one. I'll probably get the next one out by today sometime.